Jane, my hands are freezing.
Can you grip okay?
They're like numb.
I might try and climb with my arm.
Can you climb with the gloves?
I don't know, they're kind of worn a little bit. I used to be able to.
Like, my hands are numb at this point.
Do you want to come down?
My first attempt, it was 35 degrees Fahrenheit, and it didn't take long for my hands to go numb from touching the cold rock. We decided to climb in Colorado Springs because there had been some weather that had moved through the Denver area the night before, but when we got down to the Colorado Springs area, everything was cloudy. It was supposed to be sunny, it was supposed to be a warm day, but we got down there and it was really, really cold. Dakota Pride, located in the Dakota Hogback area of Colorado Springs, Colorado. A 60-foot sport climb with 5 bolts and 2 bolts with chains as the anchor.
Okay. Climbing.
This one was pretty, yeah. Yeah, it helped, yeah.
Oh yeah. And this way. All right. En belay. Clipping.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, not yet.
You're not that close yet, huh?
There we go. Oh wow. You weren't kidding. Clipping. Clipped. Clipped. There it is. Oh,
Overall, this was a great climb. I think it would have been much more enjoyable if it was a lot warmer, but was able to get it done and pretty excited about that.